What's up, guys? This is Shane, and today I was about to hop into our QB1 career, but I opened this up and it's telling me that I'm getting the Patrick Mahomes card, and I just realized that I have a bunch of packs to open because of the edition of the game that I pre-ordered. I'm probably not going to mess around with Mutt too much. Maybe I'll play around with it later once I get a little more familiar with the game and the mechanics and everything and actually, you know, get good. But let's go claim him and then let's go open up some packs. Why not? I'm sorry, guys. I have the gameplay audio turned all the way down. I don't even know. I can't hear any of this. I don't know if you guys can either. It's the NFL.com reward pack? What is training? I haven't really messed around with Mutt in a couple years. I don't know what this is. I'm guessing I'm just selling it then. 3-time Madden rewards, MVP fantasy packs. Okay, what's in this? This is all new to me. I'm like a total noob with this stuff. Let's open it up and see what comes in it. Actually, I opened my packs last year, so... Source, invalid. Cool. Picks... Oh, I have to pick one of these? Oh, okay. Devonta Freeman. Shaq Mason. I would be the one to pick a guard in Madden Ultimate Team. Honey Badger. DeMarcus Lawrence, so they're 82. That's what they're all going to be. So it's not a matter of who's better. Juju. And Mario Davis. I think I'm going to go with the pass rusher here. Promote to starter. There's my Patrick Mahomes. Upgrade. You can custom. What is this? Why does he have a 79 throw power? That's garbage. I mean, I got 460 training. I guess I'll upgrade Patrick Mahomes. Chemistry. Guys, this is fun. This video is just going to be called Shane Doesn't Know What Mutt Is. Alright. So, select the chemistry. I'm pretty sure I just play West Coast, so... 15 training. Alright, let's do that and equip it. Cool. Yeah, I'll bench Bryce Petty. Why is he even in this game? Okay, I got an X Factor. I'll also enable that after. I probably should have read those tips before I sold them. It's a good thing I'm recording this and I can just rewatch it anytime. My team is hot garbage. Oh, they do still have the Mutt draft around here. Okay. Wasn't bad back in the day. Oh, there we go. Unopened packs. Doi. I got two more of these Madden rewards. Let's go with those first, I guess. Alright, so who do we get? This is the same pack again? Okay, so I'll go with Shaq Mason this time? Oh, you know what? Yeah. So what I'll do is I'll open up my other packs, and then I'll open up that one after and see who I still need. That was what I always hated about the Madden, the Ultimate Team Draft, is I would go through, I'd take the first quarterback I saw, and then I didn't actually need him. All right, so the Team Elite, it's just going to be from my team, right? I get to pick a team. Davius White. Oh, they did give him some ability. Alright, I thought it was going to be like in the base game because Micah Hyde is a superstar on the Bills and he's got no bonus whatsoever. I'll open that after. Let's open the gold packs. Then we'll go back and see what holes we have in the team. Oh, see? I took a left end, and now I just got another left end. Robert Foster. They gave Robert Foster a gold. That's pretty cool. Ryan Lewis. Alright. So whatever happened to the regular packs? I feel like I'm going to get screwed over because I'm a Bills fan. Like, are these guys improvements to us? Oh, here comes a gold. Right outside linebacker. So either way, those 82 overalls are probably going to be better than anything. Oh, Matt Milano's a 75. All right. There's a right tackle. Our offensive line might be pretty good. Middle linebacker. All right, so our linebackers are pretty solid. Maybe I should take that right outside linebacker. Make that the only position group that's all good. Oh, there's our tight end, Tyler Croft. Wait, why is Connor McDermott in the Patriots jersey? He was definitely on the Bills roster last year. You're telling me they couldn't get one shot of him? We got a gold kicker. That's it. That's it. This team is unstoppable. We're the new monsters. Now, who we got? Cornerback. Okay. And right outside linebacker again. So I need a halfback and a wide receiver, for sure, if this team's going to do anything. So let's open up this pack. Since we're going to have 32 choices on people. Yeah, okay, it's cool. We already saw all this. Oh, there's a left tackle in here, though. That might throw off everything. I might just take him. I'm going to take Odell. Oh, we have to unlock the X-Factor. Okay. Oh, Jesus, we can't afford any of these. I have to unlock this for everybody? I'll give you B.O. You can have B.O. We're in it for the trophies, man. And I think we'll take Devonta Freeman here. So we have 60 overall running back. We have to take one. Wait, it cost me 25 coins to replace the chemistry that I already bought? This is garbage. There it is. Okay. So I upgraded people to give them the balanced offense thing. But it didn't give me the trophy right away because I had to regenerate the lineup. Okay. So that's not bad. Just from the packs alone that we got for, you know, not for free with the game. But I spent the 20 extra bucks on the game to get the 3-day early access. So all the stuff that came with that, and we got our team up to a 70. We've got, I mean, our offensive line is kind of trash. The right side is really good. You know, luckily we got a free Patrick Mahomes. Wide receivers aren't too bad. Running back, we should be okay. I need a lot more training because it's going to be 500 for every X factor. Our linebackers are pretty stacked. A couple good defensive ends. Cornerbacks could use some work. Kind of wish I had taken a safety. What is my team named anyways? This is Jelly Bean. That's not what my team name on Mutt has and always will be. Brett Jackson. It is the worst pun ever on the name Fred Jackson, my favorite running back in Bills history. It's a terrible joke, but it's just been the team name since Mutt started. Because they kept importing it every single year, they wouldn't let me change it, so I just sort of kept it. I can't even afford a silver player. Okay, I can use training as actual currency. Alright, I'm learning all sorts of things today, guys. 70 to 78. Okay. Contains one random... Oh, never mind. Okay. Alright, wait. It says trophies. I need to have a lot of them. Where are the trophies? What are the trophies in this? I don't know, guys. I don't know. But yeah, so that's just what you get for when you pre-order the game. Like I said, I didn't do the ultimate... What is it? The $100 edition? I did the middle one. So I at least got the 3 days access. So, I guess it's not a bad bang for your buck if you are into Mutt. I'm really not. Like I said, I'll probably try and mess around with it a little bit at some point later on. Right now, I'm not going to touch it. I'll just leave these guys here, because I'm terrible at the game. I'm pretty sure they still use contracts. I don't want to waste them at me just trying to get good at the game. I'll still lose every single Mutt game, but I'll try later. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know down in the comment section if you want to see me do more Mutt stuff. I mean, I can't buy anything. I guess I'll just have to play and earn coins the good old-fashioned way without a credit card. So, Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please be sure to hit like down below. If you want to see more Madden content, more NCAA content, and probably NHL, WWE later on down the road, please be sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you get notifications of when my new stuff comes up. I will be posting daily all throughout August to celebrate the release of Madden and the fact that my channel is brand new. And it'll be going down about as every other day starting in the fall, unless I think I can maintain a daily upload schedule, which I don't think I can, but I'll try. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.